Hi guys, so I will have a tour for my fish, and these are nice fish, and let's go. One black goldfish, one normal goldfish, another goldfish, another goldfish again. This janitor fish. There's two black goldfish, a hammerhead, you see it right there, the very big fish over there. Wait, that's the angelfish, that's the crusty crab, that's SpongeBob's house. And another goldfish up there, and plants, and there's bones there, and there's the fish.
So what's the design of your aquarium, Carlos?
The rocks.
No, I think that's the bikini.
The bikini bottom.
Yeah, why you like bikini bottom?
It's because it's SpongeBob.
Wow.
Two angelfish is over there.
Yeah.
There's a baby goldfish over there. This way. I'll just look for it.
Where is it? Yeah.
Oh, I see it right there, behind the SpongeBob house.
Oh,
there it is, the smallest fish. Good thing it's surviving for a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And there's light.
So relaxing.
We can turn it off.
It's so relaxing here.
There's Patrick over there, you see him?
Where's Patrick?
Right
No, Patrick is hiding. I think
Look at the janitor fish.
There,
out there. So
the
it's just cleaning the
fish. Is cleaning the
crusty crab.
Crusty crab.
So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed. Bye bye.